Thanks, Body. I hate you too.
Here comes the sun, doo 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 doo. Here comes the sun, you better say it's alright.
Colleen made that fan page on Facebook. Links in the doobly-doo. I love it, because it came at a perfect time. Like, if I look like crap right now, it's because I feel like crap. I just woke up. I went to bed at around 1, and it is now 5 o'clock, so I wasn't exactly sleeping the entire time, but yeah. So I'll start off with the questions. There weren't that many this week because everybody is kind of MIA, so I hope everyone's alright. Okay, so Colleen said, you know you have, finish the sentence, you know you have dysautonomia when, you know you have dysautonomia when, you've been called in for school so many times that the administrative lady knows how to say your very, very difficult to pronounce last name. For those of you who know what my last name looks like, you kind of get this. And I have another one. And oh, I remember it now. You know you have to dysautonomia when you can't remember what you did that week, so you have to go back and look through your tweets to remember what you did. Because I forgot. I completely forgot what I did. So I wrote them all down in this notebook, so that when I get to talking about my week, I just pull out my handy-dandy notebook. And she asks, how do you keep yourself motivated? There's not a whole lot outside of school that I have to keep myself motivated to do, so can't really help there, but when it comes to school, for me, it's kind of a faraway thing, like, still 2 years away, but, I always just think about, like, Rachel, you want to go to college, you want to be able to go away to college, you want to be able to, you know, do all that stuff, and I just try to push myself by thinking about that, because my dream school is UCLA, and I would really love to go there, so I try to think about that. Lauren asks, what are you allergic to? I'm not allergic to anything food-wise. The only thing that I can think of, oh, well, my mom thinks that you get mosquito bites because, it's an allergic reaction, but my mom thinks that, I'm especially allergic to mosquito bites, so, like, when I get one, it's really big and really itchy. And also, my ears really don't like, anything besides gold in them for my earrings. I can't wear those for more than, like, 12 hours. So, yeah. Stacy asked, what is your favorite kind of jewelry to wear? And I really love rings. I'm not wearing any right now because, like, some people always wear jewelry all the time. I'm not one of those people. And I also like earrings a lot. And good luck on getting some help. I wish you all the best because I myself also need to. I have a therapist, but yeah, that's the one that's at my door. So, that was all the questions, and my question is, before I forget, because I have a good one, what is your favorite song lyric? I know, this is kind of a weird one, but I really liked it. And mine is from Painting Flowers by All Time Low, and it goes, I want to see your face and know I made it home. I just love that. So, okay, my week. See, I wrote it down. I can't remember if it's Thursday or Friday. Oh, it was Thursday. I went mini golfing with some friends, and that was fun. I got one hole in one, and I was really proud. I might have talked about it in my last video, but anyway, on Friday, I went to a friend's party, and it was kind of like casino themed, and it was a lot of fun. So yeah, that was great. On Saturday, I went over to Lauren's and had a really good time there. Yeah, I am really looking forward to when she puts out the clips of us, because, I don't know, I thought they were really funny. Let's see. Sunday was kind of my big day. We went to a humane society to look at some dogs, and it got kind of scary because a dog fight broke out while we were there, and, like, I could feel, like, my anxiety, like, going on, so that didn't help. Luckily, I didn't have a panic attack, so that was good. I went out to eat with my dad, and that was really fun. I had, a bread bowl of soup with potato cheddar in it, and it was really good. And then we went to see Toy Story 3, and that was really good. I didn't cry. I was so proud of myself. The rest of my family, I'm pretty sure, teared up, but I didn't. I was like, yes. And that night, I guess I overdid it, and I had a really rough night. So, yeah. So that night, I think I slept a total, it was like 2 hours of sleep, and then I went back to bed at 7 in the morning, and slept till like noon. And then let's see, on Tuesday, I had school registration and pictures, so yeah, and I also went to the gym with my dad. And yesterday, I was not feeling well enough to go to the gym with my dad, I was not feeling well enough to go to group therapy. Like, I got there, like, I was in the parking lot with my mom, I'm like, Mom, I can't do it. So she went in and told them that I wasn't feeling well and took me home. And, yeah, wasn't fun. So, yeah, today I'm not feeling, today is kind of sad because I was supposed to go to a friend's house and watch the last two Harry Potter movies, but I couldn't do it because last night was rough as well, and I just, I'm really disappointed that I wasn't able to go, but, you know, that's how life works, I guess. Let's see. We talked to my doctor, and I was on Seasonique before, but we're thinking that it's not doing well with me. Like, when I started it, it was like maybe like 3 weeks into it, I started spotting, and then it continued for like 2 months. At some points getting like worse to like the regular flow of the period, so I was like, oh, okay, this is awesome. And I've just noticed that I've been more sensitive to food and stuff, and that's really not good. So, right now what we're doing is I'm trying to wait for my system to stop bleeding, you know, get a period and stop bleeding. And then I'm on these. I have no idea what it's even called. It's like low estrogen. I don't think there's even like a brand name. But yeah, it's in this little white package. So yeah, this is kind of one of my shorter videos. So yep, I have just been kind of chilling today. And yeah, I really hope you girls are feeling better than I am. And I really hope that my stomach starts to cooperate with me because school starts in 5 days. So I'm like, come on, I need to get better. I don't want this to turn out like freshman year. Like, that's what I'm extremely worried about. Like, I know some of you girls are homeschooled, but I don't know if I could be homeschooled. Like, I would go nuts. So, and I really want to be in the classes that I'm in because I'm taking 2 AP classes and I really want to stay in those. So, yeah. I guess that's about it. I love you all. With my messed up, extremely messed up heart. Can't do it, right? See? There we go. There you all are. I love you. and I will talk to you sometime next week. I don't know, even know what I'm saying anymore, so I should just stop this video.